boys, Dangerous Denny, bringing you more Star Wars Battlefront content. And today, I'm going to be showing you a little bit of a double walker takedown with the Snowspeeder. My team struggled a little bit here at the end of the game. Both walkers have over 50% health, and we end up only getting, I believe, 4 or 5 bombers. So taking them out, just shooting them, was pretty much out of the question. But luckily, I was able to clutch it with the Snowspeeder. And, I mean, I guess the video explains it all. Have fun, boys.
Perfect hit! Watch for homing missiles.
One more pass.
The Imperial Walker has been taken out.
Destroy that walker. We're almost there.
Yeah.